The image of the county government has been affected by people who claim to work for the inspectorate. They go on harassing people, they go on arresting people, putting them in private vehicles. They don't identify themselves, they are not in uniform. And they arrest people off-time hours and weekends. So people have no alternative but to buy their freedom. And to that end, I've given out an order today that all our inspector teams must be in uniform and only execute their duties and responsibilities when they can be identified through two things. One, they're in the county uniform, and two, they have the identification papers from the county government. And if anybody, any inspector official goes on duty when they're not in uniform, stern and disciplinary action will be taken against them. But also, if anybody who's not in uniform approaches a Nairobian and wants to enforce the county regulations and laws, they should report them to the county government.